project is seen as part of China's efforts to reduce its dependence on Airbus and Boeing and challenge them for market shares.
The C919 is targeted as a competitor to the Airbus A320 and also the Boeing 737. This is a very significant program for China.
As we said, nearly 6,000 jets possibly in 20 years. I can only imagine if this plane is successful in test, it could represent a big threat to the sales of Boeing and Airbus.